So let's take a look at Jethro Tull's Mother Goose as performed by Ian Anderson. I'm going to take you through something that's a hybrid of the live versions, various live versions, and the album version. It's not a carbon copy of either, so don't expect that, but do expect to get a quick look at the chord structure and some of the strange picking patterns that are in here. Okay, so we'll start off with a little solo section. Really slowly, one more time. That's a single pick, finger pick part to start off, and then it moves into finger picked with three fingers, starting with your thumb here. One more time. And you notice there's two pull-offs here and there. And your fingers sort of just follow each other down. So that's the intro part. And then it leads right into this chord. And this chord. Those are only two chords in the intro to this verse. The weird thing is the picking pattern. I'll take it for you slowly here. Right, a little faster. Okay. And then it goes into the verse, which I play like this. It's actually a little different than this, but easy. It's just going up and down with one finger on here, and then back to this chord. 'Cause I did walk by Hempstead Fair, right? Came upon Mother Goose. So it goes to an A form here. And then it's augmented with this finger and your pinky. Right? So the strumming pattern, again, this isn't the strumming pattern maybe that he uses most of the time, but and so that's the first verse for you. And next, we'll go into a section with this same chord, except we're going to add treble and bass notes as we go down here. Right there, right there, right there. So, one more time. Last time, lift this finger off and then go into here and add the pinky, and that's the transition back, back into here. So that whole part back into the first verse will be like this. Pretty much the gist of Jethro Tull's Mother Goose. Good luck with it.